Before I joined this robotics competition, if you had told me that we were working on a project during my final exams, I wouldn't have believed you. But this robotics competition has taught me that you can really work hard and just like really push me out of my comfort zone.
If you tell someone that we work till 10, 11 in college, they'll be like, no, I can't do that. Why would I do that? But then this is really satisfying when you get positive results, when you get selected, when you score in one of the highest in the number of teams. It's really satisfying. You feel that it has paid off. Like the me working more and leaving out the luxury I had, like simply goofing around and not doing anything, it really paid off. Before this, I used to, like, if I get some problem in some coding stuff, I used to like get demotivated and then just leave it, like, okay, I'll get back to this later and then focus on other things. I had literally no time management, like I had no timing about what to do when, like, if I didn't have deadlines, it would take a lot of time for me to submit something. Because of this, I became like more punctual about submitting stuff on time and finishing it properly, and like it should be working exactly in all situations.
Till now, whatever competitions or hackathons that we have attended, we have not really found that that sort of an experience where you're also learning in the process. You're just usually applying whatever you know, and usually it's more of a test of how much you knew before. Here it's more about how you can come up and creativity and all that comes in. And also the hardware platform was completely unified across all teams. You don't have time, you make time. So like once you are inside this yantra, yantra is just gonna compensate for the free time. You're gonna have more fun than you had in free time, like working with the new stuff that you get, the kit that they give, and like just solving these challenges have been more enjoyable and fun to work with. Yantra robotics competition broadens your like it helps you look at various disciplines and integrate them together at the same time, because as I said, we were pre-Yantra very limited to CS, and we were not seeing outside our own branch. We used to think that you know, electronics, we are not much interested, why should we look at that? But now since this robotics has a very huge like a broad wide area of you know working, we have to know how to integrate these smaller things, and we have to eventually learn a lot of other skills which are not particularly in your branch. And I feel like a lot of engineers must know this if they want to be particularly good at their applied field. Yantra is life-changing for me. We saw that like even the minutest thing that you like did in the first task, and you think like, oh, that's never gonna happen. And that really came to bite us back later towards the end. So this has really fundamentally like changed the way, like at least I have started like coding and solving problems. And I think I can confidently say that I am a better problem solver right now.